那大家好，我是蒋乔。只要在美国待了这么多年啊，头一回听说是美国的空气是甜的，我就怀疑是不是我这鼻子有问题，我得去找人问问去。
Do you think the air is sweet?
No, air doesn't have flavor.
It's really polluted. No, not really. Doesn't seem sweet. It's dirty. It's dirty.
空气到底是不是甜美？蒋就觉得咱也没必要揪着不放。但是在毕业典礼这样正式的场合，用一个非常不恰当的例子，通过夸张的描述自己的国家现存的问题，去获得其他国家的人笑声跟掌声，蒋就听了觉得非常的尴尬。无论你是有心还是无意，我觉得这都是非常不合适的。你有权利表达的是你的观点跟立场，绝不是扭曲的事实。你追求言论自由，但言论自由不等于说话不经大脑，不等于说话不分场合，言论自由更不是大放厥词的保护伞。小乔觉得我们从这件事上应该学到的是引以为戒，出门在外我们就得谨言慎行，不卑不亢，刻意的讨好与迎合换来的绝对不会是尊重，只能是轻视跟嘲笑。希望这位同学能够承受住可能的网络暴力，也希望个别人能够高抬贵手，不要再泄露他人的个人信息跟隐私了。哎，小乔想了想，如果把这位同学的演讲稍微的这么改一下，哎，效果会不会就不同了呢？
Good afternoon, faculty students, parents and friends. I am truly honored and grateful to speak at the commencement for the University of Maryland, class of 2017. People often ask me, why did you come to the University of Maryland? I always answer, new air. Now, when I say new air, I don't mean the air we breathe. I mean the new knowledge I learn, the new culture I experience, and the new challenges I encounter. Before I came to the United States, I learned the Declaration of Independence in history classes. But America and its people was a foreign concept to me. I was merely memorizing the textbooks to get good grades.But education I received in college has broadened my knowledge base, and I am proud to contribute to the diversity environment with my Chinese background. I also learned the hardships that the United States had to go through to achieve the harmony amongst diversity, including a university production of the play Twilight Los Angeles. I was shocked to know such brutal riots happened in such recent time.But I was on the other side impressed at how open the discussions today are, and how people in the United States choose to face the fault in the past and right the wrong. I'm truly grateful that I grew up in a peaceful homeland, and I experienced warmth and love in the United States today. Some of us may go to graduate school, some of us may step into professions, and some of us may choose to return to our home countries.As I've had the privilege to breathe the new air here, I would love to extend a warm welcome to everyone here to visit China, to breathe exotic air and experience the hospitable Chinese culture. My friends, enjoy the new peaceful air and never let it go. Thank you.